In a follow-up, Peoria police say a driver is dead after they were ejected from a car last night. It happened around 11:30 at the intersection of War Memorial and Sheridan. Police say two cars crashed. One driver was ejected and pronounced dead at the scene. The passenger in that car was brought to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The other driver was also brought to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The area was shut down for about 3 hours during the investigation.